Hi there, this is Natsumi Sensei. Today, I'd like to show you top 45 things to check out in Vancouver with Japanese katakana. Before I start the video, let me quickly go through what katakana is. Japanese language has three different types of script: hiragana, katakana, and kanji. Today, I'm going to use katakana because ordinary from foreign languages are written in katakana. There are 46 sounds in katakana alphabet, as you see from this chart. Let me show you an example how to make katakana word by using my name Natsumi. First, you can find NA in the box. Then you see katakana on the left side of the same box. That is Natsumi's Na. Next one goes Tsu. And the last Mi. When you write an order, it says Natsumi. Now you can write your own name in katakana as well. Alright, so let's get it started.